Oh my gosh. How many of them are wriggling around down there?
Well, whatever the answer is, don't tell me!
These things have been under us the whole time?
More than you can possibly imagine. Wasn't so bad.
Are you trying to get killed?
Huh?
Did, but thanks.
Save it for later. The longer we all stay out here, the shorter we'll live.
Dude, what?
Come on.
Right.
Got it. I just want to forget those sandworms ever existed.
The moon is a thing of beauty tonight.
Surprising. I never thought the giants from the hills would have so much trouble crossing a desert.
Oh, so then you've heard of us.
Why are you so happy about that? Trust me, we do not want fame.
This'll warm you right up.
Oh, thanks.
Oh, what thanks for you.
Keys from the prophecy? Interesting. That explains some things.
Hmm? So you've heard of them? I don't suppose you can tell us more.
There are four. Earth, fire, water, and shadow, if I remember correctly.
You wouldn't also happen to know where the keys are hidden.
Is something wrong?
Oh, sorry. I've never heard exactly where the keys might be hidden. But listen.
I might know something about that.
Really?
The key of Earth lies in the cradle of Mako's light. The key of tides, that one lies in the temple in the deep. The key of shadows lies in the land of naught but night.
Oh, that sounds nice and specific.
Wait, is that from The Crimson Prophecy's missing verse?
Yes. You know much, Traveler. Time out. What is this missing verse?
They say that part of the original prophecy was omitted from subsequent copies. However, to be able to read that...
Oh, I haven't read it myself. I heard it from someone who has.
And Bahamut's castle? You, probably don't know that much.
How would she know where that is? I don't know. But there are whispers. What?
Seriously?
This is merely a rumor, but they say the castle you seek, the domain of the heralds and their king, lies past the Crystal Tower, beyond the path of the gods.
Heralds? So then, the king who founded Bahamut?
Cool. So, all we have to do is get those four keys, and then haul Heine over to the Crystal Tower, am I right?
Yeah, from the sound of it.
All this reassuring info is making me sleepy.
Don't yawn, Lon. You're making me yawn, too.
What do you say we just turn in here for the day?
Yeah, okay.
Good night, Rain.
Good night.
Drinks last night.
What? They were...
Dude, my body. I can barely...
No heroics, please. Now, it is certainly no way for us to treat a lady. Or as I frequently say, the churl never gets the girl.
Rubbish.
Who's the knight?
The Federation. Who else could it be?
I believe our arrangement said the giants were mine to attend to.
Attend to? That sounds awfully churlish to me.
Ah, but no. See, you may be a giant, but my attention, I say for real grown-ups.
That's it! Nobody talks to her like that!
Lon!
Let's try to keep things civil, if you don't mind. Please don't struggle.
What is going on?
I don't know.
Chapter 14. Lost Powers.
Sis, are you okay?
I think so. Are you okay?
Yeah, except... What did they do? Also, like, what is this place?
Excuse me. Do you know where we are?
Giants, eh? Now what did you do to get thrown into this sorry place?
Huh?
This is a prison situated beneath Figaro Castle.
Dude, prison? For real?
Well, they call it prison, but it's more like a death sentence.
That can't be! There must be a way out of here!
Oh, wouldn't that be nice? But you can forget about it. You won't find any human guards, because much worse is on patrol. Sentient machines that hunt down all who try to escape. Just surviving down here is a small miracle.
Sentient machines?
They're not mirages?
How's a lowly prisoner like me to know? But I suppose that they must not be. When the King of Figaro stumbled upon this place some years ago, he decided to enlist help from folks at Shinra. But then all the machines that Shinra brought in, they started attacking people. As if they had minds of their own. Ultimately, the site was abandoned, and now the worst of Figaro's criminals are sent here to rot. Are you two heading out? Then you better watch your back. One more thing. I've managed to stockpile some supplies. Best prices in prison.
What in the...
That would be the castle submerging.
Now that I think of it, the castle did seem to appear out of nowhere.
I hear the first time they poked around here, the castle plowed forward, and they ended up having to redraw all the maps. At least that's the story.
Lon!
Come on! What the honk is wrong with us? Tama, can you do anything about this? Huh? Hey, Tama!
Huh? She's not answering? Tama! Tama! Where are you?
No way, dude. You don't think...
Did we lose our powers? As keepers?
Oh, come on. That's just... crazy.
Any ideas?
Any ideas? I don't see a gate. But we do have to get out of here.
That's for sure.
Yeah.
Still, without Tama, we might just die here.
What? We're not gonna... I don't know, but we've got to try.
Thank you.
No. I won't.
I can't believe... this is it.
Thunder!
You the giants from the hills? Hmm? Are you okay?
Oh, yes, I'm fine. Thank you.
I'm okay too. Talk about close calls.
A little too close. I'm Squall. First.
What's this?
A box?
Sort of. It's an Eld box, a kind of artifact, with some modern improvements. You might say it's kind of like those things that you keepers use to contain mirages.
Huh? You mean prismariums?
Uh-huh. Is that what you call them? Sure. You can just think of it like a prismarium. The only difference is that Eld boxes are for capturing machines and not mirages.
Capture them?
Give it a try.
Whoa, too cool!
Squall, whose side are you on? I don't get why you'd help us.
I'll tell you on the way, but we need to go. Me? I'm with Seed, a mercenary group in the League of S. We fight against the Federation.
Quistus was... Oh! She gave us the Fastcraft!
Oh! So she's in the League of S! The Lassen Glasses!
That's right. She's an officer, in fact.
Wow! I didn't know she...
Sorry, but I don't think she ever mentioned a waterfall. It was Edgar, the guy who put you in here that asked me to help you out.
What? That creep? Why?
You've seen the anchor that's latched onto the desert castle. Edgar's kingdom?
Yeah?
In order to break loose of it, we'll need the Mako energy, which lies dormant beneath this facility.
Are you sure that this Mako energy is that strong?
Yeah, trust me.
So wait, you mean...
Yep. This isn't a coincidence. Edgar sent you here as part of the operation.
Yeah, we got this.
I guess...
that ought to do
oh,
it.
Oh, yeah!
Whoa, 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 whoa. So then why didn't he just ask us?
Figaro didn't join the Federation willingly, but it's under constant watch. Also, Edgar knew, the Federation doesn't do nice things to its prisoners. Apparently, the real thorns in their side are kept.
Life and death sounds like what that...
So, like, what's this job we're supposed to do?
Our target...
Well, that makes sense, then.
Right. We were hoping that you two would be able to keep the Mirages at bay. Except, it looks like your powers have been suppressed.
Well, we don't really know. I mean, they've never been suppressed before. But they're useless now, I'm afraid.
Oops. So does that mean we, like, broke the master plan?
If we have to do this without any keepers, then yes. The master plan is toast. But use the L boxes and
Dude, it's on.
Let's make this good.
No trouble at all.
Predictable.
I think she can remove the suppressors.
Yeah?
It's possible, but I can't promise you. Now, enough talking. Let's press on.
Right, let's do this!
Here we go!
All right!
how to do
it. Oh, yeah!
Okay, here we go.
I won't hold back.
No trouble at all.
Victory! victory!
This one looks a lot nastier than the others.
Lon, be careful!
Have I drawn enough thunder? Yeah, I'm good. The other agent is up ahead. I'll hold these clunkers off here. Go on without me.
You can't take them all on!
We'll stay.
No, this is my job.
Go! Wait!
Come on.
Are you serious?
We can't help him. We'd only get in the way. Let's just do what he says.
All right.
Chapter 15. The Mako Reactor and the Black Mages.
That must be the agent up there.
Wait, something's not right.
Hey, why is she attacking us?
Should I assume I've won? Unless you fight back, you are going to die.
If I look dead to you, then guess again!
Lon! Hey! Are you alright?
Good. That's more like it. Count
counter-tech deployed. There is no method they can utilize that I can't neutralize.
Wakey the wakey wakey!
What?
Huh? Tama!
That's the me! Boy, am I ever the glad to see you!
Dude, finally!
What a relief. We're all fixed.
When I realized I couldn't reach you, I was sorely upset.
If your powers have recovered, we need to keep going.
Oh, isn't Shelcare the completely amazing? She's the with the, Oh, that's the right, the League of S.
Oh, I knew it. She is the other agent. So, are you done? Because we need
that
to keep...
she did? I think that it's called counter the tech. Any the way, it can take any the kind of magic or technique, any or the move at all, and completely nullify it.
Yes, that's right.
Whoa, that's so cool.
And that's the what she used to remove your suppressors. Although, she wasn't sure it worked, so she was kind of the freaking me out.
What? That is not true at all. I was completely
if
in control.
If you ask the me, she's a champion! How can you not love her? Am I the right?
You sure are. Thank you for the help.
Yeah, you're the bestest.
I don't have time for this. We are here to work. Let's continue the operation. Can we go? This job won't take care of itself. Watch your step here. This area is full of mirages.
We got this. Thank you.
Oh yeah. This right here is our time to shine.
I won't hold back.
Right, let's do this.
Okay. Okay.
Well, that ought to do it.
Predictable.
So, let's begin.
No trouble at all.
Let's begin.
This won't take long.
Well done.
That was a good fight.
Let's begin.
Take this!
Wasn't so bad.
Oh-ho.
Yeah!
Come back soon.
Shall we get started? What now? Who's so... Well, what now? Which chat? What now? Whose soul will you?
But you have such a long road ahead of you, no? Why don't you rest a spell at that nice little inn over there?
Oh, that's quite all right. Thank you. I'm not tired. And I need to cross the ridge by nightfall.
Ugh, you know what?
Strength fading.
Ugh. Oopsie. Now I've really gone and zombified the pooch. Well, no one's gonna blame me for helping young people go green, right?
Hey, any luck drawing in customers?
Hello! I was just about to take this gentleman here to the Solace.
Huh? What's the matter with him? Looks like he's already got one foot in the grave.
I'll bet you he's just hungry, right? You'd better take him back to the inn. On the double.
Okay. Refia, get this young man set up with a meal. Undead Princess and I are gonna check out that lead.
Sure. Good luck. And watch each other's backs out there.
So, what exactly is this lead we're chasing?
Oh, there's been talk of a really obnoxious mirage haunting these parts. From what I hear, it's just as irritating as you used to be, which means I need to dispose of it. and you're helping.
Well, why don't you tell me how you really feel about me? In here, I thought you cared. Boo-hoo!
Come on, Death Breath!
Hey! My lady! Wait for me!
So this is the place, then? Swank! The ground here is nice and damp. You couldn't ask for better turf to work up a grudge.
Really? I never thought this region would be prime real estate for mirages like yourself.
Who goes there? Who has come to trespass upon my domain? This land is mine. Begone at once.
I may not be rich, but I've got lots of courage.
Hardy Har, you remember the rich lich joke. So is this your passive-aggressive way of telling me you want me to give you some money?
Maybe.
Okay, very well. Here's one gil.
Woohoo! One gil! Now I can buy... Hey, wait, I can't buy anything with this!
Look out!
Well, hey, hold on! This discussion isn't over!
The Wrath and Beast Wraiths, huh? And here I thought I had a nasty grudge.
At least they had the good sense to disappear in the end.
Yeah, sure did.
So why is it you can't find the grace to just fizzle out?
What? Why would you say something like that? You don't like having me around?
I wonder. Maybe you'll pass away properly if I work you a little bit harder.
Whoa. I was kind of hoping to put my roots down here in the physical plane, if that's cool.
I think we should head back and check on our guest.
Okay.
Hey, listen. I'm pretty useful to have around.
Did you know I can do tricks?
Yeah? What kind of tricks?
Oh, well, like, funny faces. Hurry up! Trick this round!
Don't quit your day job.
What now? Who's...
All right, you scoundrels. Do you all remember what day it is?
It's Underdog Day, Koopa!
Aye, when any pirate can challenge his betters. Only the strongest can captain us. Do any of you have the pom-poms to dispute me?
Today is the day you answer to Kamma, Koopa!
Oh, well, aren't you full of fire? So what have you got for me this time?
I've seized the most ancient, forbidden spell, Koopa! Captain, your shark bait, Koopa!
That's it?
Koopa? That's strange, Koopa. Oh, it was Koopa Po, and not Koopa!
Who's there? Which of you wretched fools summoned me away?
Koopa? It was a summoning spell, Koopa?
Don't you Koopa me, fool. You didn't know what it was.
So you're the one who dragged me to this place?
Just hear me out for one second, Koopa!
Oh. Underdog Day, is it? Sounds like my kind of diversion. Very well.
well.
I shall be your opponent, human one. This ship of yours, all of you, soon you will bow down before Ifrit is your master!
But that isn't fair, Koopa! If it wasn't for me, you would be...
Only the strongest can lead this pathetic crew. Now, we begin!
Ha! As you wish. Come on, you animal!
When did you little half-pints get here?
Well, is it underdog day or isn't it?
If you think you're stronger, shouldn't you be ready to prove it?
Once you have felt my true wrath, you'll regret those words!
Why do they call it underdog? No trouble at all!
Challenge, Mog! But don't go slinging spells without knowing what they do.
Sink or swim, I say, Koopa. That's why I don't taste the food I cook, Koopa.
Well, you should. The muck from your galley makes me want to jump overboard.